It's always been hard for me to make friends. And I'm saying this not so you can feel sorry for me. I don't want you to do that. I don't want to do that because self-pity is a bad thing. I'm doing this to help others and to share my experiences. Overall, this thing of Asperger's is a gift and I wouldn't trade it. I could never understand why after a week after going to college somewhere, all these people would have a whole group of friends. To me, if I was lucky, I'd have maybe 2-3 friends by the end of the semester, and that was with lots of hard work. It seemed like these other people would just get friends instantly. And it wasn't just the really outgoing people, it was everyone. How does it work? One thing I found particularly hard was when I moved to the Twin Cities metropolitan area. It's a major metropolitan area in the United States. Now, I'm not going to overplay that fact. Obviously, it's not New York, it's not Los Angeles, it's not even Chicago, but it is a major metropolitan area. There's a lot I like about it, and this is where I prefer to live. One of the great difficulties is making friends in this big environment. And I'd like to point out, the picture is a picture of downtown Minneapolis that you're seeing. One thing I've found, in order to make friends in a big city, it seemed overwhelming. All the things I tried were very challenging, and they often didn't work. Just going to the local hairstyling college and trying to strike up random conversations with people, that didn't work. Oftentimes random conversations on the street just don't work. But what else do you do? If you never talk to anybody, how can you make friends? It seems really perplexing to me. So the answer to this is what I call pockets. You have to find some pocket in the city, some smaller area that you can be more familiar with people. For example, if you have a job, that's a great place to find pockets. People aren't put off if you say, how's it going, what'd you do this weekend, when you're a coworker with them. And maybe that can lead to something more eventually, if not right away. Sometimes you click instantly with people, other times you don't. It all depends. Or if you are in a certain interest, if you are a jogger or whatever, you can find some pocket there with that. You can find a pocket with a lot of things. For one thing I found really interesting when I went to Africa, particularly Swaziland, it was very easy to make friends there, much easier than here. I still don't know why that's the case, but in cities it's very difficult to make friends for Asperger's.